In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to unlock all the Valorant agents with Xbox Game Pass. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you have an Xbox Game Pass subscription active, you can link it to your Riot account and use the benefits in games like Valorant, League of Legends, League of Runeterra, etc. All you need to do is sign in using this page. You can access this page by looking for the Xbox Game Pass, Frequently Asked Questions Valorant on Google, and going to the first page, or simply going over to the Valorant support page at the Riot Games website. In here, just scroll down until you see this portion, connecting your Riot account, your Xbox profile, and go to the Xbox social sign-in page. Again, you will arrive at this page, the Riot Games Xbox Game Pass login, and you simply have to sign in with Xbox. You will be redirected to the Microsoft website, where you can pick your Microsoft account, and in here, you will have to give access to the Riot Games Inc. to access your account. Simply select Yes, and after you do, you will be redirected once again, and both accounts will be connected. If an Xbox Game Pass subscription is detected, you will get the benefits right away. As you can see, they're gonna ask you if you have played any of the games before, and they're going to ask you to link the Xbox account, aka the Microsoft account, to the Riot Games account. So simply link the account and proceed with the setup. I hope I was able to help you on how to unlock Valorant agents with Xbox Game Pass. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.